Hi, in this video I will show how to use application for converting IPKG files to text files. You can see on my computer I have a IPKG file. I can double click on it to open it. And you can see it contains two columns, question and answer, which represent front and back side of the flashcard. And this IPKG viewer is free app. It's just showing what is inside package, which flashcards inside package. It's not showing any statistical information or anything like that, but just pure information what is about flashcards. So I'm going to convert this file to text file and in Word text file. In order to do that, I will download application from my website. To find application, click on search and type IPKG. Click on this page, convert a PKG file, and click on PKG to text. And click on the load button to start downloading process. I'll be recording more videos on Anki formats and or on a PKG format, so if you're interested, please consider subscribing to this channel. We're waiting for archive to be downloaded from Google Cloud. It's 6 megabyte archive. And now it's here. Let's click on archive. Double click on MSI side archive and click on more info on this screen. I'm getting the screen because I'm not a registered publisher with Microsoft. You can see publisher unknown. I'll just click run anyway to start installation. Click on next install. Click on yes and click on finish on final screen. And you can see application has been installed on my computer. I have a new shortcut on my desktop. Now I can close this and this and double click on shortcut to launch app. Now conversion is three steps process. In step one, we'll have to select PKG file. So I'll click on this button and navigate to my PKG file, which is jocs.pkg. And I can select multiple files if I want to them to be in one large text file. I can do that. But for now, for demonstration purposes, let's select only one. Click on next step. And the conversion options here yet. Click on next step. And to run conversion, I'll click run. And it's asking me for name and location of the file. This name location is okay. I just click save. And you can see file has been saved. Let's go and see file. It's text file. I can open it in Notepad and you can see it's saved in as a text. It's like first is the question, then comma is the answer, then first, and another row is another question and answer. So, and all 170 lines. 171, which is it adds this question and answer header. So we have all deck, entire deck converted into text file. If you have any questions, please leave them in comments below. Thank you for watching.